compromised by the object you located on Madrigal. You've been dispatched by Fleet Command to neutralize him. When that ship lands, I want you to secure and protect Master Chief.
Engage friendlies, ma'am.
If they go after Chief, they're not friendlies. Correct, Dr. Halsey?
Correct.
Turned off.
He's gonna come back. He wouldn't just leave us.
Chief's always got a plan.
Vannak,
if he's got a plan, why are we going after him?
Halsey's orders. We'll find out when we need to.
Vannak, Riz, are you getting this?
Yes. Sensor plot has the condor dropping out of slipspace inside an asteroid belt. Form up.
I've been cleared to return to duty. If anyone has anything they'd like to ask or tell me, please.
We've been briefed.
Very well.
Dr. Keyes, you have orders for us?
Yes. I need to see how the object reacts to you in order to determine what makes John so special.
He's the Master Chief.
Yes, he is.
You pull the trigger. Somehow, they just know how to target living tissue.
As close as you get to fire and forget, ma'am.
Have you ever heard a grunt beg for his life?
Pathetic.
Oh, Covenant had the best tech.
No question.
Vannak, you had a pig?
Ivan.
Ivan the Terrible. And Dr. Halsey would make teams.
Whichever side failed lost their pets.
Every failure carries consequences. I never lost.
So, gonna have to keep Ivan.
Dr. Halsey eliminated it. Spartans must be bonded to one another.
Hey, I want every Vannak. Area of highest ground. Do you ever wonder what they want?
Who?
Covenant.
To kill us, like we want to kill them.
Do you ever wonder why?
No.
Do you ever wonder why? You never wonder why?
I wonder if all that gun grease in your hair didn't seep down into your brain. Asking me dumbass questions like that.
Spartans, the artifact you discovered on Madrigal has adversely affected senior leadership in the military chain of command. As the senior civilian representative, I am therefore invoking Zed Protocol, effective immediately. This is the only way you'll receive new orders for your next mission. On my command, bring John, the prisoner, and the artifact to my ship, and we will leave reach together.
Guys, we can't do this. You know we can't do this.
To fight.
Get up! You're coming with us!
Two more shots to disable Vannak's shield.
Doesn't have to end this way, Chief.
Chief.
Halsey's orders are to bring you in, dead or alive. Your choice.
She took us from our families. She kidnapped us, Vannak.
What are you talking about?
She doesn't want you to understand. She just wants to control you.
Raise your weapon, Riz.
Turned us into weapons.
It's not true.
Now she's turning us against each other. Vannak, listen.
It's not true!
It is! No matter what they've done to us, we're all we have now.
The Covenant ship is in Hangar Delta 7. McKee's probably headed there.
Hey, were you really gonna shoot me?
You know
I would
have.
Absolutely. No question.
Jesus, I can't believe you two. You're like ice cold.
Yeah, come to death.
Let me ask you, did you take your pilot out?
What are you talking about? Red say something to you? I pulled it 3 weeks ago.
And
what?
Do you feel any different?
No. I watch programs sometimes. Like, about animals and stuff.
Oh.
Don't do that. It's getting a little warm in here. Copy.
Mr. Ackerson is Dr. Halsey's replacement.
Replacement, sir?
Director of the Spartan program.
I need you to be the very best operators you can be.
Well, you can start by telling Fleetcom to let us off the leash. We need real combat missions.
Game over. Tell me, what is it like?
What?
Losing. Because I've never lost.
Yeah, I get it.
So for me, it'll be a new experience.
Chief, make him stop.
Left in a hurry. No sign of Cobalt. No breach marks at You believe him now?
Tell your team to lower their weapons, Master Chief.
What is this? Chief, who the hell are these people?
I carry priority orders from Fleetcom.
Chief, what do we do?
Where is Cobalt team?
Lied to us.
I told you what you needed to know to complete the mission.
There was no mission.
Cobalt was at Visigrad.
Come on, Chief.
Why do you think he's here?
Oh, I can't listen to this.
Had a little late night supper here. Hello, Benny. Jenny. Hello, Lenny. Settle down. What's up with you guys? That's enough for everyone. Sorry to ruin your day off, Chief.
I'm happy to see you.
I've been clearing out the low levels. A few of those cloaked elites snuck in before the barricades went up. Hey, Riz, you all right?
Where's Kai?
I was going to ask you the same thing. She must still be out there.
We were just going to get suited up.
The armor's gone, Chief.
Where's Ackerson?
I don't know. Command bugged out. They took high-ranking personnel. Valuable assets.
They took our suit. Who's in command? Get us more kit.
Roger that.
Everything that he was, everything that he gave, he never dies.